thank you all for joining us here today to celebrate World Wildlife Day. It's also an honor to be here with Undersecretary Novelli, whose vision and leadership has been inspiring and has gathered us all here. So thank you, Undersecretary Novelli. So we are here to honor those that help conserve and protect wildlife through storytelling. Whether you are a filmmaker, a photographer, a journalist, or another kind of storyteller, your work in raising public awareness is a critical contribution to the fight against wildlife trafficking. Wildlife trafficking is a problem that must be addressed head-on, but in a multitude of ways. In the Bureau of Educational and Cultural Affairs, I know firsthand the value of the arts in reaching a wide audience for a vital cause. The alarming levels of poaching and trafficking of endangered wildlife is a man-made tragedy, and we have the power to stop it. One way we can bring attention to these important environmental issues is through cultural programs and exchanges. I saw this firsthand when I visited the Uganda Wildlife Education Center in 2014 and met with past U.S. exchange participants who are working on the ground to make a difference. We are also proud to sponsor an annual International Visitor Leadership Program on anti-poaching and anti-wildlife trafficking, so wildlife experts from around the world can meet with their counterparts here in the United States. The goal is for them to see and to learn how we can reduce global demand for illegally traded wildlife products and build stronger global law enforcement capacity. Countless species today are at risk. The UN Convention Against Transnational Organized Crime and the UN Office on Drugs and Crime both cite wildlife trafficking as the fourth largest transnational crime globally. It corrodes the rule of law, it destroys legitimate livelihoods, it strips the world of essential biodiversity, harms economies, and benefits criminals and even terrorists. It touches everyone on the planet, and yet many are often unaware of the consequences. The arts can play a special and compelling role in bringing us closer together and in increasing awareness of important issues. That's why we partner with artists, NGOs, U.S. embassies, and their local partners to create dynamic programs that tap into America's wealth of talent in music, writing, photography, dance, and film.